achievement to survive in the rain and snow. No one wants to go away. No one wants to keep. You see, every hand's a winner. Oh, every hand's a loser. And the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. Then he finished speaking. Then he turned back towards the window. Snubbed out his cigarette. Laid it on off the street. And somewhere in the darkness, oh, again, well, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an age that I could keep. You got to know when to hold on. Gotta know when to hold up. Gotta know when to walk away. You gotta know when to run. You never count your money. Sitting down at the table, there's a bit time enough for counting years. When all the deal is done. Although Don Schlitz wrote this song, Kenny Rogers officially turned it to gold. I'm not trying to take anything away from Kenny Rogers. You see, Kenny Rogers turned it to gold with a lot of things, like golden background singers, which we couldn't afford to pay him, man. It's the only time I'm going to ask you to help me. If you think you can help us do our background singers tonight, we would love to do that with you. We'd love to do that little golden part that Kenny Rogers did. Acapella. Acapella means we only use our voice. So we're going to walk you through it right here. We're going to go ahead and show your part. Come show them their part.
Okay.
You got to know when to hold up.
When to hold up.
Know when to
hold up.
Know when to walk away.
When to walk away.
Got to know when to run. You think y'all can do that?
Sure.
Y'all got this? Jed, don't let me ask you to get out that triangle.
Oh, shit, I'm there.
It's a good friend of mine, Jed Green, over here. He's a percussionist, multi-instrumentalist, wild man. He makes some of the best mushroom tea I've ever had. All right, we're going to give it a try. We need your help right here because your help is out now. All right, let's give it a try. You got to know when to hold. See, that was terrible. That's okay, though. See, everybody wants to do it slow like Kenny Rogers, but we're playing this funky, deep, easy style. We're going to try it again. So when it goes, you got to know when to hold
up. When to hold up.
Know when to hold up.
When to hold up.
Okay, all right.
You got it. We got it. We're going to try it this time. That was great, by the way. We should just play that one for a bit. We're going to do it like Phil Spector 100 times until we get it right. Until you're tired enough to take your individuality out of it. Whatever he did over there. That Sun Studio.
You got to know when to hold them.
When to hold them.
Know when to hold them.
When to fold them.
Know when to walk away.
When to walk away.
You got to know when to run. Give yourself a hand. Well, count your money. Sit down at the table. Every time you're counting. Gotta be dancing.
For serving that bar for us. I will take a shot of tequila dressed if I can get one. What? Okay. I hardly ever take requests from the bass player, but he wanted to hear a little Charlie Robinson, so we're going to play that for him. Back in '81, and we made ourselves a pie. We were headed for the napalm line, we weren't ever coming back. Worked 80 hours making time and a half, but the grange was too damn hot. Drove back home at the end of the week, and we spent it all on pot. So I'll see you with you if I ever get out of that way. I'll see you in the highways. Won't have home to stay if you're never out of this.
Feeling like slowing down,
I'll see you around my town. Ball every single fall. Well, I could run just like the wind. Went to college like they asked me to, but they didn't ask my friends. I never saw one single classroom, but I drank a lot of beer. But he still liked to listen to me when I talked about that year. So I'll see you again if I ever get out that way. See you in Dallas. Won't have long to stay if you're ever out of this sun. Feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my hometown.
Thank you.
guess if I ever get out that way, I'll see you in Austin. But I won't have long to stay if you're in the DFW. Feeling like slowing down, seeing you around.
So do I. It's like my college career. Once again, thanks for hanging out with us. Shout out to the bar staff. Thanks for drinking us up. It's great. I think this thing would have like a blown tweeter or something. Really low mid-rangey. It's a driver. Speaker. A magnet, a coil. It's a tube. A basket.
It's music shit. You may not know you're a bass player.
Don't you have a puddle in your bed? Get the sand wedge out. Down at y'all's local college dive bar, with my scuffed up boots, flat cap, purse, that chain, I'm Christmas friends. But if you're lucky, you can catch me in the parking lot. I found a van with smoke in my head. That's right, been around the block. There's a finish on the dice. I ain't staring at the hands on the clock. But you're sick of the prison. Holding it twice. Special thanks to Stevie Ray, William Elvis, Steve Earle, the Grateful Dead, because they made me a honky tonk all star. Look, now I'm drinking. I thought I could handle one more shot. That's what I get me thinking. I was just rolling down, swinging right back to the end. And the whole time that I was there, I had to put the page for all my friends. I like to raise a toast that you get home safe with everything.
Raise your glass up now. Yeah, come on.
This goes out to you that you get home safe with everything you do, y'all.
I never copyright infringe Metallica, but all these songs are sad but true. Cheers. Woo! Cheers.
Skeet,
hail
Satan!
Hail Satan!
You
what?
Well, back in our shed, like a raisin toast. One last thing to say. Choose your battles wisely, don't let the other fight another day. Some might want to tell you this. You gotta try tonight, cause I found out those flashing red and blues that ain't me, I'm like. Also, throw the book on the green. I love the sound of an old steel on his heart. And it all passes clean. I've been looking for you. I've been sitting in this book.